Go into any neighborhood a few weeks before an election and you'll find plenty of political signs on lawns. In Clawson, two thieves were seen stealing Trump signs.
Will you shut up, man?
There's nothing smart about you, Joe.
This election isn't just contentious on the debate stage. Battles are brewing in neighborhoods. Normally you see signs like these, but the October before a presidential election, you see ones endorsing candidates. But in Clawson, there have been at least five incidents of political signs being stolen and one case of harassment.
Screaming vulgarities at her due to her signs.
One common factor, the homeowners all had signs supporting President Trump. Two incidents were caught on camera. In one case, you can see a masked man getting out of his car, grabbing the sign, and then driving off. In another, a woman takes the sign and throws it on the lawn.
I said, oh, that's pathetic.
Nick Kasmer had his Trump sign up for 4 hours before it was stolen last week. His camera didn't catch the thief in action, but his neighbor saw what happened. Nick has replaced the sign and put it in clear view of his Ring camera.
I had reservations about putting it up, but I didn't think it would take literally 4 hours to disappear. And that's just sad.
I've just had it up to here with this political crap that's going on.
And Anna Cullen isn't the only one. She and other neighbors prefer to voice their support at the voting booth rather than on their block, no matter which political side they lean towards.
People might be a little apprehensive about retaliation or whatever. You know, something happening.
And with this many incidents, Clawson police posted this sticky fingers chart on Facebook with the question, do you own it? No. Do you know who owns it? No. Then don't use or borrow it. That's stealing. Police don't have much of a description of the suspects other than a white man in a dark-colored SUV and a blonde woman in a white sedan, both in their late teens or early 20s. Police want to catch the thieves before this misdemeanor turns into something far worse.
We do fear that there is the potential for something like this to escalate.
If caught, these suspects could face more than 90 days in jail and a $500 fine. In Clawson, Saima Chowdhury, 7 Action News.